6.9 miles, then turn right on ramp to US 34.